Everybody, I am about to feel something.
Wow.
Years old. You're eight. I don't know if you're
Possible, they would do the fucking wings and then go around in circles.
I would need your
to help Jim out and make this a very special moment. When I introduce it, when Jim picks it up, you guys, clap it, cheer it. Okay, encourage him. He's gonna get to the middle. When Jim slams it down, let's join in. Everyone, all together. Hoo-ah! Yes, you picked it. Oh man, it's gonna be good. It's gonna be so good. Ladies and gentlemen, I finished this down with the flip.
Dad. Stick. Two pogo sticks duct taped together.
Thank you!
Won a lot of world records.
I'm just gonna get down now.
Let go.
Run. You
Oh, that was great. Perfect.
Here you go. Thank you for the help. Let's finish the show. Final two stunts. We go. In. 100. 99. That's not going to work. Here, help me out. From 3 to 0, nice and loud. Everybody!
3!
And then the flip. Starting. One arm in. Woo! Second arm. Here's where it gets difficult. To get the shoulder through, I have to do two motions. These two motions should make my shoulder pop through.
Ew.
Don't worry. No one needs to worry. I've seen this on YouTube.
Invite me to your funeral! There it is, it's on his chest right now. Ta-da.
I know it's not much, but I'm proud of it. Yeah. That's why I wear my training racket. So much space for a stupid joke right now. Moving the racket down. Removing the racket. Roll down. With the world record finale, the flips on that pogo, but I'm only gonna do it. Y'all wanna see it? Do you wanna see it? Yeah. Now people, very quickly, I just wanna say thank you for stopping and watching. Now my name's Pogo Fred. I came all the way from Ohio to perform here.
Pogo Fred, Ohio, nice.
The thing is, I'm not paid to be here. The way I make my living is at the end of the show, I stand out and collect your tips and donations. Great. People, if you don't have any money, don't feel like you have to leave. But if you do have money, Mic stop. All I ask for is you come right up, give a fair, honest donation. Give whatever you thought the show was worth. I honestly believe risking my life is easily worth $5 or $10. I believe a world record finale is worth that alone, but it's up to you. You decide what the show is worth. You decide what you can afford to pay. That's the beauty of street theater, people. I love what I do. I wouldn't have it any other way. All I can hope is you guys had a good time. I've done my best. And you've been entertained. Fantastic. Let's finish the show. Here we go. Removing the racket. Removing the racket. Hands up. Everyone together, let's play.